You know, working with teenagers and families every week, you're always checking up on people. It's texts, it's emails, it's Instagram, it's Twitter, it's whatever. And what I hear more from anybody these days is, man, if I could just get to this, if I could just get to vacation, if I could just get to the end of the semester, or if I could just get to the end of this project, everybody's trying to just get through stuff and get to something else. And I find myself there a lot. It's like today is never the point. It's always trying to get through it and make it through something and just survive. When I look in God's Word, what I see is a God that's not wanting us to just survive today to get to tomorrow. He wants us to thrive in today. You're here totally on purpose. And then when we start thinking about purpose, it can get really, really freaky. We're just like, why am I here? Is it because of my job? Is it because of my gift? Is it because of something somebody else wants me to do? My parents, my boss, my coach, all these different people have these goals for me. Why am I here? And what God says in His Word, and you see time and time again, is God's not putting a lot of pressure on us. God's call to us is to know Him and to make Him known, to dig in our roots to who we are and who He is, and to reach out to the world. One of my favorite Psalms is Psalm 1. Psalm 1 says, "Blessed is the man who doesn't walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of scoffers, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. On it he meditates day and night. He's like a tree that's planted by streams of water. He always yields fruit in its season, and everything he does prospers." But you know, in its season is a little important for somebody out there, because we're thinking, the fruit's not coming right now. God's timing is in charge. Our job is not to be awesome. Our job is to dig in where the water is, dig into some truth, and then after we've done that, let Him bloom through us. So what I want to do is I want to challenge you to do something. I want you to take the Thrive Challenge. I want to challenge you to get with me once a week. We're going to get into the Word. We're going to dive in and let God tell us who He is. If you're not in the Word, you're going to make up God for yourself, and He's always going to be mad at you. If you're not in the Word, you're going to make up God for you and who you are, and you're going to always think, man, I'm not good enough. God's making this special forces unit. I'll never be on the team. It's just always going to be this way, and you're always catching up. And even as a believer, you find yourself just surviving. God doesn't want you to do that. You know Him. So what we're going to do as this Thrive Challenge is once a week, dive into the Word, let God straighten some truth out for us, and figure out how this life thing works. I hope you guys will join me and take the Thrive Challenge.